Lavani Dance. Introduction. Lavani is a genre of music popular in Maharashtra, India. Lavani is a combination of traditional song and dance, which particularly performed to the beats of dholki, tabla, a percussion instrument. Lavani is noted for its powerful rhythm. Lavani has contributed substantially to the development of Marathi folk theatre. In Maharashtra and southern Madhya Pradesh, it is performed by the female performers wearing 9-yard-long saris. The songs are sung in a quick tempo. Etymology. According to a tradition, the word Lavani is derived from the word Lavanya, which means beauty. According to another tradition, it is derived from Marathi Lavan. History and genre. Originally, Lavani dance was used as a form of entertainment and morale booster to the tired soldiers. During the period of Peshwa, this dance had gained popularity, when the ruler worshipped him with royal support. Marathi poets such as Honji Bala, Ramjoshi, Prabhakar etc. took the Ivani to new heights. Traditionally, this genre of folk dance deals with different and varied subject matter such as society, religion and politics. The songs in Lavani are mostly erotic in sentiment and the dialogues tend to be pungent in socio-political satire. Lavani songs, which are sung along with dance, are usually naughty and erotic in nature. The performance of Lavani can generally be divided into two parts. 1. The Nirguni Lavani, philosophical. 2. The Sringari Lavani, sensual, are the two types. The devotional music of the Nirguni cult is popular all over Malwa. Types of Lavani performances. Lavani developed into two distinct performances, namely Fadachi Lavani and Bathakichi Lavani. 1. The Lavani sung and enacted in a public performance before a large audience in a theatrical atmosphere is called Fadachi Lavani. 2. When the Lavani is sung in a closed chamber for a private and select audience by a girl sitting before the audience, it came to be known as Bathakichi Lavani. Dress up. The ladies that perform Lavani wear a long sari length around 9 yards. They wear heavy jewelry, includes necklace, earrings, payal, kamarpatta, a belt at the waist, bangles etc. They form a bun, judar in Hindi or ambad in Marathi, with their hair. They usually put a large bindi of dark red color on their forehead. The sari they wear is called nawari. The sari is wrapped and is more comfortable as compared to other sari types. There are also men that dance in Lavani along with ladies. They are the called nat male dancer, usually the kinnas. These men dance in support with the lead dancer. Marathi films played an important role in making the Lavani genre accessible to masses. Movies such as Pinjara and Nataring not only attempted to blend traditional music with social messages but also helped portray Lavani world in positive light.